As the father of three daughters, as the grandfather of two granddaughters, and as the great-grandfather of one great-granddaughter, I know what women need for Valentine's Day to make it in America. Equal pay.